These images show the horrific moment a woman was repeatedly punched in the face by burglars who broke into her home. The 56-year-old woman tackled the burglars in her dressing gown as they were leaving her house in Kettering. The pair tried to steal two of her family's cars after failing to force open a side door of the house. They then went to the rear of the home and entered through the back door. It was at this point that the woman confronted the two. One of the men punched her in the face six times before running away without the car keys.